Find all values for which f of x equals x plus 1 over x squared minus 49 are a, 0, b, undefined. So if you want f of x equals 0, then you have to set the numerator zero. So here we have x plus 1 equals 0. And so x equals negative 1. So this is the answer for A. B. Undefined. So if you want f of x is undefined, we have to set the denominator zero, then solve for x. So we have x squared minus 49 equals zero. So x plus 7 times x minus 7 equals 0 by factoring. So the answer will be x equals negative 7 and 7.